So when the children looked at the poster, they were worried about what was going to happen to Thomas. Oh, is the forest is being cleared. Does that mean Thomas's home's going to be cleared as well? We didn't really actually ask them any questions. The children came up with the questions saying, why are the bulldozers there? Why are they going to that particular forest? And it just led into a really good debate and discussion with the whole class.